A moderately hypocagenic nodule occupies almost the entire right lobe. The lesion displays microcalcifications. The presence of a halo is doubtful. The borders of the tumor are blurred and not sharp. The nodule on longitudinal scan. Note microcalcifications. The intranodular blood flow is increased, it means type 3 vascular pattern. The presence of paranodular blood flow is equivocal. A U.S. guided aspiration. The tip of the needle is well seen.